She likes to stay minty. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for tuning in. Welcome. Go ahead, come in, have a seat, because you family now. And if you haven't already, go ahead, make sure you hit the like button as well as the subscribe button so you can catch me every Sunday when I do post. So I saw this cute video and I was like, dang, is people even still doing this still? It was what's in my bag video. So I asked Instagram. If you're not following me, you should be following me. But I asked my family on Instagram if they wanted to see a what's in your bag video, and a lot of people said yes compared to no's. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that for y'all. So today we're gonna talk about what's in my bag. As y'all can see, I got some bags in my back. Sometimes I'm wearing those. A lot of the times I'm going to work. Honestly, all I do is go to work and I barely like go out and do anything other than work. To be honest, so I'm usually carrying this bag to work, which I got this bag from Forever 21 probably like 2 or 3 years ago, but it's so cute and it fits my personality, and I'm usually always in black. So I love this chain that it came with, and it's like a bucket bag. I don't carry big bags unless I'm like traveling, or if I need to use my laptop, then I'll take my other bag. But I try to keep everything compact because I don't have time for that. I'm not about to be carrying that stuff. So we're gonna talk about what's in this bag. Starting off, I keep my wallet, which I bought this wallet from Coach, and it is a Basquiat collection or feature or collaboration, whatever. And I love this little Coach, but she got change, just a few dollars in here. She don't keep money on it. She try not to do that. And I also have in my wallet like some business cards, which I want to update my business cards and put like my work on it. Let me show y'all my business cards real fast. This is my business card. It has a makeup artist and my telephone number. Yeah, she's 773. Yeah, she gonna always have it. That's just on period, okay? And it also has my business name, and follow me on Instagram and YouTube. This is what the back looks like, because we like skin to look like skin over here, baby. But that's that. I just have like this little Jergens bottle, this little bottle of Jergens Ultra Healing, because she always washing her hands, which you should be washing your hands too, as well as my hand sanitizer. I keep hand sanitizer in my bag. I also have, why do I have this in here? Probably because I was gonna do my lashes while I was driving. Some mascara from MAC Cosmetics, and it's the Magic Extension, which is one of my favorite mascaras besides the Extended Play and the In Extreme Dimension, by the way. I have some nail glue, which this isn't my favorite nail glue. This just been in my bag because I couldn't find my other nail glue, but I have it now. And my favorite nail glue is this one, to be honest, just so y'all know. That glue, I always keep that instead of this one, just in case if my nail pop off. These are press-ons as well, and these are from Kiss. Oh, I have another thing of hand sanitizer in my bag. So there's two hand sanitizers. Well, today I need to use this. Thank you. One of the ladies came into my job today. She was real cool, and she gave me free meal and drink coupon, and that is for Cafe Rio, because I love Cafe Rio. Our job used to always cater that to us when we would go to the training facility to be trained and for updates. But because of COVID, we haven't been there all year. So I told the girl when she came in, I was like, I love Cafe Rio. Because she was like, yeah, I work at Cafe Rio. And I was like, girl, I love Cafe Rio. I was like, our job always used to get catering from y'all, and I love Cafe Rio. So she gave me and my other associate a free pass, which I need to use that before December 24th, so it's not expired. I have some more moisturizer, if you will. This is from one of my Instagram friends, Stephanie, her brand Body Butter. I think it's called Body Butter, something like that. I'm gonna link everything that's in my bag in the description bar. Y'all know how this go. I ain't gonna leave y'all hanging and wondering what is this that she has. But yeah, this is amazing. It's body butter and I love it. I have Fenty's lip gloss in here, the gloss balm. It's the original one, so I have her in here. I have also some soft lips cherry. I don't really put on, typically for work, I don't put on lipstick. So this is what I put on before I put my mask on so I can make sure my lips look good. But I use this lip gloss if I'm like outside and like I'm not wearing a mask and I need something on my lips to look cute. So I throw her on. I have a pen that I got from my dentist's office. It's a nice pen. So I was like, yoink, let me get that. I have a few fragrances, which I'm gonna go over y'all with in a second. I have some oral pain relief paste in my bag. That's when I was having like tooth issues. I'm gonna take that out now because I'm not going through that right now, but I kept it in my bag. So whenever I was at work and I was about to eat, I just put that on before I did anything. I also have Crest Scope Banaca. I think that's what it's called, a Banaca. I don't know, breath spray, same thing. She likes to stay minty, okay. I also have my keys because she's the manager. So this is the key to the store. Also, I have Sun Balm Lip Balm. It has the SPF 30 in it. I purchased that when I went to Cancun. So I have something on my lips to protect those as well. Y'all gotta protect everything. So I put sunscreen everywhere on my body. Let's see what else. I got some coins down here. Oh, I have my amethyst stone. I keep her in my purse. My mom gave me this a while ago and I keep her on me. I love the amethyst stone. I also have one on my desk. This one my mom also gave me. She's so pretty. I freaking love the amethyst stone. It's honestly like one of my favorite stones. I gravitate to it so much. And that's what mom was like, that's how I know you like the amethyst stone. So I keep her on my desk. I want another one. I seen Janae Aiko with an amethyst chair and I'm like, oh my god, I want that. If I can find the picture I seen her with it on, I think I seen it on her Instagram page, I'ma show y'all right here. It was so cute. I was like, I need that. So I keep her, the little small one, in my purse. And I keep some sunglasses. I always switch, honestly, but these were like the latest ones that I was wearing. And I purchased these from, I think I got these from Fashion Nova, one of their sales. So I purchased these from Fashion Nova. They're not gonna be on right because I have my lashes on, but this is what they give. I don't want my lashes to get messed up. So yeah, these are just some little cute little you digs, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to mess my lashes up, but you know. I switch though, just really depends on what the outfit is giving. I also have a few fragrances. I have a lot of traveling sprays. I got these from Sephora. These are the replica. Obviously, I use these a lot because look at them. Also, I have a Rollerball in Gucci Guilty Max Turquatic. I always grab for this one, honestly. This is my Tom Ford. Which one is this? It don't say which one it is. I love how it just snaps. It's so like, it's like magnetic. Cool. I love this spray. This is from Tom Ford and I love this spray. I don't know the name of it, to be honest. I threw the box out a while ago, but yeah, that's pretty much it. There's nothing else in this bag. Oh, I'm dead at this nail. I got an old ass nail in here. These was fire. One of my high school buddies, she do nails. She did this nail for me. It had the red on the bottom like this, which was really cool. She had the red on the bottom and then it was matte and it had like these texture balls on them, which was really cute. I wore those. I'm gonna put a clip actually over here too, of me showing off those nails. Those was really cool. I love her work that she do. Follow her on Instagram. I'm gonna link her Instagram page, her business page down below, and you can see like her nails that she do. She customizes nails and everything. Hit her up, and they are very affordable. So go ahead, hit her up, okay? Support Black-owned businesses. That's really it. That's nothing else but change in here, which I'm not gonna take that out. I need to actually put it in my wallet so it's not just dangling. Sometimes I have my gun in my purse, but that's not in here today. But yeah, that's really it. If you like this video, I know it's pretty short. I don't got a whole bunch of stuff in my bag. Hate to disappoint you if that's the case, but that I don't really like carrying a whole bunch of stuff. I'm not a bag lady. Like at all. I don't have big purses. I used to be into big purses when I was like 18 and 19, and I had like Dooney and Burke, and like I still got those purses, but they're like on the shelf in the closet because I don't even wear it no more. Like it's just there. I'm not into like big purses or anything. So no ma'am, no thank you. Give me the cute little purses. You know what I'm saying? Some cute, some medium. That's all for this video. I just wanted to let y'all get a glimpse because I know some of y'all knows. Y'all like to see. Y'all like to know what everything. So that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you have any video suggestions or any videos that you would like for me to create, please let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, hit the like button. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, okay, so you can catch me, okay, when I do post, you know. So hit that bell notification. It's a darn... I mean, literally flying over my head. The airplane was like literally on my roof down there. Okay, I'm glad they're done with their antics. But anyway, yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.